So we don't know at this point exactly whether or not they're true. So I'm not going to comment on them principally for that reason. But the other reason that I am loath to comment on this is that there is a principle that this administration takes very seriously, which is ensuring that criminal prosecutions are kept separate and apart from any sort of political interference, even the appearance of political interference. So that both explains why I'm not in a position to comment on the specific story, but it also serves to undermine the claims that are made by a number of people, including apparently Senator Cruz.